Hey, what's up guys? It's Rob Balasabas here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up your YouTube live events using Restream.io on the new YouTube Live Studio. This should be a real quick one, but before we get into it, let's roll the intro.
My name is Rob Balasabas.
Hey! So in this video, like I said, we're going to be talking about Restream.io. It's an awesome tool that allows you to stream to multiple channels, YouTube Live, Facebook pages and groups, LinkedIn, even VK, if you guys are familiar with that platform, Periscope, Twitter, just to name a few. In fact, you can go live to over 30 different platforms using Restream.io. And they also have a built-in streaming platform called Restream Studios, which I'll talk more about in another video. To get started with Restream.io for free, they do have a free plan available. Use the link down in the description. If this video has been helpful to you, make sure you hit that like button. And also, if you'd like to learn more about videos and live streaming, consider subscribing. I share new tutorials and also host a weekly live Q&A session right here on this channel. Now, let's jump into my screen. I'm going to be using Ecamm Live to host my live stream for my weekly subscriber chat and Q&A. So it's a live stream show that I host every Friday where essentially my subscribers and my audience will just come in and we just hang out and they ask me questions and I answer them live, I share my screen. And so I'm gonna be doing that exclusively on YouTube Live. But the way that I do it is that I actually go live initially on all my channels, Facebook group, LinkedIn, Twitter, and then YouTube Live. And then I go in, I do the live stream, I start it, I let people know that I'm gonna be doing the Q&A and that it started and that we are gonna be doing it exclusively on YouTube Live. And so after the initial couple minutes, just to let all the other channels know that the live stream has started, I actually turn off the live stream on all the channels except for the YouTube Live stream. That way my audience is coming into my YouTube channel and I'm able to focus in on all the questions that are coming in through the YouTube Live feed and all the YouTube Live comments. All right, so here's my YouTube channel. I'm gonna scroll down actually. You're gonna see the scheduled YouTube Live right there. You see that right there on my screen. I'm looking at it right now. Now, I actually set this live stream up using Ecamm Live directly. It's really easy. I'll show you how to do that exactly in another tutorial video, but it's very, very straightforward. So now that the live stream is all set up on YouTube Live, I need to connect that YouTube Live to Restream so that I can go live into that YouTube scheduled event using Ecamm Live through Restream. All right, so now I'm inside my Restream account. This is what you see initially. If you don't have any channel set up, you can click on this orange button that says Add Channel. And for scheduled YouTube Lives, what you need to do is set up your YouTube events. There is another option called YouTube Stream Now right here, but that is if you just want to do a pop-up live, meaning not a scheduled live, but you just want to pop up and show up live, you know, any minute of the day, any day of the week, and you just want to do a quick pop-up stream now. But for our purposes, because this is a scheduled YouTube Live, we're going to be setting up a YouTube event. So just go ahead and click on that. It's gonna give you the option to either connect your YouTube events or to set it up manually. Now, since I've already set up the YouTube event using Ecamm Live, I'm gonna click on Connect YouTube Events. That's gonna take me to this authorization page here on Google's site, which is totally fine. Just go ahead and click on the proper email address that account is on, your YouTube account is connected to. It's gonna then ask you if you give Restream access to your Google account, which is where your YouTube account is connected to, and just click on yes, allow, that blue button at the bottom right. And now you're almost there. Now it's gonna ask you which server, and you're gonna click on the primary YouTube server right there. It's gonna ask you which event. You can create a new event, which is a new YouTube Live, a scheduled YouTube Live, or if you click on it, since I have the scheduled live already set up, you can click onto that scheduled live, which is right there. It actually pulls it in. If you select a scheduled YouTube live, it'll actually pull in the title as well. And then the category is already there. Now just click on save. And that's how you connect your scheduled YouTube lives with Restream so that you can go live into that scheduled YouTube live using Ecamm Live or StreamYard or OBS or any other encoders or broadcasting tools that you would like to use. There you have it. If this video has been helpful to you, make sure you hit that like button and also consider subscribing if you are new. I'd also love for you to support this channel by going over to our Patreon page, which is linked in the description below. Now head over to this playlist for more live streaming tutorials. tutorials, or this other video that YouTube thinks you may like. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.